In astronomy, a moon that never sets cannot exist.
Cannot exist?
That's right. Stars travel the sky by catching the winds of time. But this moon isn't affected by time. It never moves day or night. That's why it's called the moon that never sets. After counting 108 years, when the moon that never sets glows red, a moon child descends upon the earth to fill the world with holy bliss. A poem of yore telling the fate given by the moon. However, what we really get is the spawning of destruction and fear, that is, the black monster.
Black monster.
Why a demon, not a blessing? What does it mean? The mystery has yet to be resolved.